After further investigation of sidewalks, I determined that I did need to shovel. Hey, yo, welcome to the vid. Brr. 4 degrees. I am on my way to one of Connor's houses to see if it has been shoveled. It was not on my original list of places to shovel, but he said that the person that used to do it moved out, and I was like, why didn't you tell me this before? So I gotta go check this out. I really don't want to. It's freaking cold out. I'm tired. I want to make sushi. I just want to have a warm, lazy day at home, but it's been very busy recently. Today is Monday. I don't have any big plans as far as working. Tomorrow, I usually work Tuesday and Thursday for the travel group. Caretaker stuff I usually do on Sundays. So, yeah, I kind of just want to relax today, but I don't know. I do plan to go skating tonight. So freaking cold. So good news, it looks like somebody has already done it. I don't know if it's one of his tenants or somebody else. I don't know, but it looks done, so I'm not going to shovel. It did snow a little bit last night, but I think all the other properties, I think it's fine. It was just kind of a dusting, a light snow. After further investigation of sidewalks, I determined that I did need to shovel. So I've been driving around the uptown area, shoveling all of Connor's places. My coworker did the apartment, so that's good. I think I'm done. It got a little warmer too, so I'm not as mad. It is now 12 degrees. So now we're gonna go home, shower, and make some sushi. Day over. Made some sushi, went skating, and watched the South Park post pandemic special, I think it was called. And that has been my day. I'm going to bed, do what's right, and you will see me tomorrow.